Je donne à présent la parole aux représentants des États-Unis.
Thank you, Mr. President. The United States welcomes the extension of the Central African Republic Panel of Experts mandate and the renewal of the arms embargo, travel ban, and asset freeze measures for a further 12 months. These measures remain critical to promoting peace and security in CAR. There is no military solution to the crisis in CAR. Durable peace and stability require commitment to good governance, national dialogue, justice and accountability, peace building, and a rebuilding of state institutions. CAR authorities must focus on credible security sector reform and ensure that the relaxation of the arms embargo that is provided in this resolution does not endanger MINUSCO personnel, UN staff, humanitarian workers, or Central African civilians. Put simply, weapons brought into CAR must not be turned on UN peacekeepers or staff, nor used to rob, murder, or sexually assault civilians. These violations must stop. The CAR government must continue to ensure the safety and security of UN personnel on the ground, and we call on all UN Security Council member states to respect international humanitarian rights law and humanitarian law generally in CAR. We also call on the CAR authorities to cooperate fully with MINUSCA, ensuring that UN peacekeepers are fully empowered to carry out their mandate. A key component of that mandate is the protection of civilians against any and all actors who threaten them. We condemn any harassment of MINUSCA personnel and call on all parties to cooperate with MINUSCA's investigation into recent violence. The United States remains committed to promoting peace and security in CAR, which is why we have voted in favor of this resolution. Thank you, Mr. President.
Je remercie le représentant des États-Unis de sa déclaration et je donne